But if that were true, then we'd owe our very existence to Rasputin.